All right, I have to start this video on little. Why is my mouse disconnected? I connect. Why is my mouse unplugged? My mouse is my mouse. It's unplugged, not mouse. All right, my mouse is connected again, but it's currently 1 in the morning, and I just remembered some enemy from some old Silent Hill game that I played like half of, and like I got terrified to play it, and I never played it again. And that was Silent Hill 3. It was the rabbit enemy. I do not remember anything though. Oh, what the heck, dude? Oh, what the heck, man? This is a banger. I feel like she's in Silent Hill 2. Why is my I feel like she will. Because I have my old Silent Hill 2 series that I have lost for years. Literal banger. Oh, yes, it's not over.
Oh, I feel your stress.
Shit, the amusement park. Easy, I'm not good at riddles. Oh, is that word I can find what I want to look for? Lakeside amusement park. They're just throwing us right in. Oh my god, yes, the bunny enemies. That's what I was terrified of. The second I saw one of those bunnies, I immediately left the game.
Where am I?
Actually start off with a weapon this time. Yeah, the second I installed this game, I loved the beginning. The second I Oh god, this game has okay, I'm just happy this game doesn't have a fixed camera. This has a weird movement. What are you? A rabbit doll? Oh. A German rabbit costume? Ooh. At least this has better cameras than a. Why are you walking like this? Yes, the word skin thrown in here does a rabbit stuffed animal in here. That pink one always has blood on it every time I see it. Why do we just get like thrown into this? Why am I getting thrown into this, man? No explanation. Please tell me this is a nightmare cutscene. This is not actually like how the game's gonna begin. Oh, this dog is growling. Okay, thankfully it's just a nightmare at some bar. Yo, Oakley. Sorry, I was calling the dog.
What a nightmare.
I just spit on that nightmare. Spit on nightmare, speedrun, woodworker. Hopefully, I don't have to fight that dog enemy again. Happy Burger.
Dad, it's me. Yeah. Sorry I didn't call sooner.
Dude, why is... I used to think I'm gonna like him way better than you.
Anyway, I'm coming home now. Oh, I didn't get that thing you asked me to. Okay. Okay, I will.
Cause I'm guessing we're like teenager, like maybe like 16, 17.
Heather, I need to speak with you. My name is Douglas Cartland. I'm a detective.
A detective? Really? Well, nice talking to you.
Oakley? Dude, this dog is looking out the window and growling at some...
Hold on.
Because there's an apartment
someone
building
that wants
across
to meet you.
Well, across
just
the
let me have an hour. You'll half an hour of your time.
The people...
My daddy always told me not to talk to strangers.
This is very important. It's about your birth.
I'm not interested.
Plot twists are just some 12-year-old woman. Or 12-year-old, like 13-year-old. Actually, the second I get back
in
the game...
Are you still following me? Do I have to scream?
Sorry. I'll wait here.
You might have to check how much she's in after this video. Don't you just want to turn around the world around the other side? And the person staring at me isn't... I mean, isn't really me, it's an imitator. I know how stupid that sounds, but that's how I feel. But if I keep thinking about it, it just makes me feel sick. What? Wall toilet. Why is this song such a banger? I would trust a detective profiles you. I'm excited for the Silent Hill 2 remake. I heard it's coming out. What in the heck happened? Is she gonna pull a gun out on the detective? Oh my god, that's what that guy's from.
Stay back!
Yeah, Heather, I'm sure.
Get the hell away from me!
I think it likes you.
this thing?
Is that gonna be the default enemy? Or is that gonna be like this game's Pyramid Head, like the main enemy? Literal dinosaur, bro. We're getting literal dinosaurs now. Dude, I really hope this is just like a tutorial level. How do I open my inventory? But I'm not really happy, so I guess I don't need to worry about it. Why is the timing so important? Really, dude? I think we're gonna stay in here for a little bit. There's a flyer. This is because of bread, right? Everything on South Helens Bakery. Thank you. I would have even heard, but you'd go through the freaking door. I heard this game is only like 4 hours long, so it might only be like a 3 hour part playthrough. Gotta be a fun night, though. What? I have a house key. What do I use the house key for? Was there a door in here? Saw a door over here. Backtrack. I really hope I can backtrack. I'm just here again. I'm literally confused here. I was correct. I didn't need to use the tongs to grab something. Right here. Please, I need the tongs to get that key under there. Use tongs to grab this key. Some record store. What? I need the book for your interesting, just the kind that I can buy anywhere. Because the code is 240, I think. I don't trust it. There's gonna be something at the end of the elevator. I radio. What the hell is this time? So anyway, I guess I experienced static from this before. But it's picking up the static. I wonder if it's broken. Also, I did search it up when I was looking up a playthrough of ESL.
Not even a kid could believe in this. Again, looking at my head hurt, but at the same time it's so familiar. But also I have gotten the feeling that I better off not remembering it. What did I just get? Why do I not have a crosshair? Warning. When leaving the room, be sure to turn off the lights. It will be obvious if there's not switched off.
I was here at the beginning. Yeah, I am completely confused. So I'm gonna end this video here. Alright, so thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.